It's Joan from Laws of Knitting. Today I'm going to show you how to do a wrap and turn. I've used this a few times. It's very handy. It's pretty cool. I used it when I knitted up the Great American Aran Afghan. That's in a few of the blocks, so this might help if you're working on that. And when I designed a sweater for my nephew Maxwell, I wanted the collar to roll into the back, so I made the back of the collar wider and I used wrap and turns in that. Anyway, so I'm going to go ahead and show you guys how to do that, and I do it a few times so you can get the hang of it. Okay, here we go. First I'm going to just knit I'm going to go ahead and knit 16 just to get to the other side of the swatch here. Okay, now let's say your pattern says wrap and turn, or W&T. This is what they mean. I'm going to wrap and turn this next stitch. Okay, now with yarn in back, my yarn's in the back, slip stitch to right-hand needle. So I'm going to slip this stitch to the right-hand needle. Bring yarn to front between the two needles, just like that. Slip stitch back to the left-hand needle. And then turn your work. Turn my work like that. That stitch is now wrapped. Can you see that? Okay. And then I'm just going to go ahead and purl back. And we'll do that once or twice more. Now there is a thing in the pattern that you might come across. It's called HKW, and that means hide, knit, wrap. And I know that's in the Great American Aran Afghan pattern in one of the blocks. I think it's Kathleen Carty's block. I'm not sure. But that's another video. I'll show you how to do that in another video. Let's just get through this first so you understand this. Okay, let's go over. Okay, let's see if we can find that wrap and turn stitch we did. Okay, can you find it? Do you see it? There it is, right there. That's a wrap stitch. So let's do that again with yarn in back, slip stitch to right-hand needle, bring yarn to the front between the two needles, and slip that stitch back to the left-hand needle, and turn your work. Wrap and turn, that's what we just did. Okay, now see how that stitch is wrapped? See, right there it's wrapped. Okay, now let's purl back. Okay, do that again. Let's find our two wrap stitches. Right there and right there. Okay. Okay. Okay, let's try that again. We're going to do a wrap and turn or a W&T. With the yarn in back, slip stitch to right hand needle. Bring the yarn to the front between the two stitches and slip that stitch back to the left hand needle and turn your work. There you go. Stitch is wrapped. Now I'm going to purl back. Okay, let's do that one more time and then we'll end the video. And then the next video, I'll show you how to hide those knit wraps. Okay, wrap and turn one more time. With yarn in back, slip stitch to right hand needle. Bring yarn to the front between the two needles and slip that stitch back to the left hand needle and turn your work. Now I'm going to purl back. Okay, that's all that is to it. I believe we did about four of those, so let's see if we can find them. Okay, can you point them out? There's one. Right here. There's one. There's one. And there's the other one. Okay, I hope you can see that okay. It's pretty sunny here in Southern California. And the sun is pretty bright, so let's find those again. There's one. There's one. There's one. And there's one. There you go. Okay, ladies, you guys have a great day. And if this helped, please click the like button below the video. And it would be awesome if you subscribe so we can stay in touch and you would get new videos as I make them. And below the video are all the links to my sites, my blog, my Facebook page, Google+, Pinterest, Etsy, Ravelry, all that Twitter, all that fun stuff. So let's connect. And on Facebook, a lot of the ladies like to show me what they're knitting and I upload their photos. We share patterns and all that kind of fun stuff. So head on over there and you guys have a great day. Bye-bye.